I'm going to talk about how to break timestamps into shifts by using the time serial number in VBA. Here we have a whole list of timestamps for this firm. Their work shifts go from 7 in the morning to 4 in the afternoon, and then from 4 in the afternoon to midnight, and then from midnight till 7. And so the first shift's day, second shift's afternoon, and the third shift's night. So you would think that you would just have to do greater than and less than in an if statement, but you have to use the time serial number to get this to work. So I'll bring up the code. So what I have here is I've called my routine shifts, and I've defined I as an integer, and I'm starting at 2 because I have heading rows. And so I do while number 1, which is I1, which is the timestamp, while it's not blank, and we're selecting worksheet 1, if cells I1's value is greater than, now here we go, time serial number. So instead of doing 07 colon 00 00, what you do is 7, which is the hours, then you do a comma, and then it's the minutes, and then you do a comma, and that's the seconds. And so then I'm using an and that these values are less than the time serial number 16. So that's, it would normally be 16 colon 00 colon 00, but because we're using the time serial number, it's going to be 16 comma 0 comma 0. And so then if it's between that, then it's day. And if it's between the time serial number for 1600 and if it's less than midnight, which is 2400, then it's the afternoon. And if it's not either one of those, then it has to be the night. And so there I'm ending my two ifs here, and then I'm doing my add one to my integer, and then I'm doing a loop so it goes back to my while. So let's run this here. I'll push it off the side so we can see it go. And so I'm going F5 here. And there you have my my timestamps are broken down into afternoon, day, night, and all the way down. I will include this code in my description. Unfortunately, the greater than, less than, which is, it's not equal to 0, this is not allowed in my description, so I'll put the symbol for not equal to as a replacement for this in my thing. And I'll also have to put write the term greater than in brackets for the greater than and less than for these, because of the square brackets are not allowed in the description. Please subscribe.